when somebody decides I want to be a school board member, there's a lot of things they need to think about. One of them is time commitment. You know, there is time that has to be devoted to the work of that school board, whether that's meetings, whether that's reading your board packets and reading the information that's shared with you by the administration. You know, that time commitment is one people need to consider. Also, it's a thankless job. Most of the time, you're only hearing from your constituents when they think something's wrong. Very rarely are you getting a call to say, hey, love that you guys, you know, passed this rule or, you know, helped to provide this governance for the district. So again, you got to be kind of have thick skin, because oftentimes you're making difficult decisions that some people aren't going to agree with. Then lastly, when you think about successful school board members, it's really that ability to understand it's a volunteer position and your power really is derived from that team. So when you're a volunteer, well, elected volunteer, I guess I should say, but that volunteer piece is that you're not going to be paid. You have to go through that election, and oftentimes that could be on your own dime. So again, it's thankless, you're part of a team, and you're going to have to devote some time, but ultimately it can be very rewarding as we create great opportunities for kids to be successful.